Hey everybody, this is Larry. This is me doing Biweekly Contest 34. I just woke up, there's 10 seconds to go, so wish me good luck. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, join me on Discord, ask me questions, and hope everyone had a good contest, because here we go in about 2 seconds or so. Yes, whew. They messed it up. This way.
Thank you.
Oops, that's not right. It's just that's right, but how? That's at least 24. This is actually good. This goes all the way here. This isn't even right. This is so rare upon. I get two. No, this is just wrong. No, we want to. This is the stuff we want to remove. Okay. Also, I don't think this is right. Oh man. Wait, no, this should be. No, this should be that. Oh, 3 is the right answer, whoops. 5. Was it 5? That should be at least. Most this. No. it's this suffix, so that should be... Oops. Oh, those are the things that you oops. Make sure that twenty is a lot. Maybe just remove the nope. Well, maybe that's right actually. I mean, this one was always going to be really not confident. Oh, this is one of those contests. Why did I get 9 him? It doesn't go to slip once. Why is that? Oh. Off by once, though this one can be very hard to debug. What is it though? Sounds right. That should already be with 928. Oh, this should. Edge cases. Okay. I mean, let's see how far behind I am before I do this last one. And because now it's late. Oh wow, people are really good. We could see how fast the last one is. Wow, I'm just really bad today. 132 is my possible and just like a lot of penalty. But a lot of issues today, but okay. Let's see. Such as increasing sequences. Can you go loop? Yep. I mean, this is straightforward, I think. We keep going, I guess we can. That is a little bit annoying actually. Oops, what language am I using? Guess I should test a big case. Nope. I mean, this one got in 4 minutes. I mean, that's expected. That was a very straightforward problem. I'm really amused how everyone got Q3 so quickly. I'm impressed. I did not do well that contest. Let's see, maybe top 200. Yeah, okay. And there's 15 minutes of penalty, so that's gonna be rough. Yeah, I mean, people did these really fast. Q2, I think, I mean, okay. No one should compare themselves with TMW, so, but everyone, like, 8 minutes, I think that's okay. I mean, I had one silly mistake with the mod on Q2, so that's unfortunate. Q3, I just struggled with. I think I just took a long time to recognize what the subsequence means, and it's just the couple of cases, and we had to check it, and I got off by one somewhere because my coding was bad, because I think near the end I was also rushing it, so that was just, yeah, not great. Probably my worst contest in a while, but that's okay. Q4 I did in like 3 minutes, because I think a lot of people did it very quickly, even the top people. 2 minutes and Eric don't, but yeah, I mean, yeah, Q4 is more standard. Q3, I think, it probably should have been standard, but I just didn't really think it through what it meant. And my coding reflect that. Because, yeah, because I was thinking about a way to iterate the subarray, but I really should have just think about the three edge cases. And then you implement that, that should have been way more straightforward. That should not have taken half an hour and two penalties. So I probably won't even finish in the top 200. Wasted a good or easy Q4. Because I think I'm on par with everyone else on the Q4, really. The top people. But Q3 got me. Alright. That's all I have with this contest. Let me know what you think. How did you do? I hope everyone did better than I did, but yeah, maybe I should have gotten more sleep. I will see y'all next contest. Bye bye. Hit the like, subscribe, whatever. Bye bye.